Hi, welcome to Sacramento Airport. It's Sunday, 8 p.m. So we just arrived at the airport here. This is the departure area, Terminal B. They have another terminal over there. It's Terminal A over there. So we're ready to leaving Sacramento. So let's go check out the airport. Now is 8 p.m. Sunday, so a little quiet. It is Southwest Airlines. So it's have a departure flights up to 11 p.m. The Southwest also. So this way you get the tickets, boarding pass here. You can go to the kiosk if you have only carry-on bags and you have check bag, then you go to the counter over there. So that's Southwest. And then on the other side is Spirit Airlines, and then Volaris. Volaris is Mexico, Mexicano airline, Frontier. And then after you get your boarding pass, you will go up there to go to the gates up there. And then over there is Alaska. JetBlue and Hawaiian, and then down there is the baggage claim. When you're coming in, you get your baggage down there, and then up there is the departures. So they have two terminals here, so A and B. So this is Alaska. I'm lying on Alaska. So after you get a boarding pass, you go up there. So that's the hallway. Go straight. Bridge. Go across to Terminal A over there. This is Terminal B. And then over there is the parking. So when you get your boarding pass, just go over there to the that's the market, but it's closed right now. And then you just hop on the train right here, but my flight is later, so I'm not going there yet. So this is the train. You hop on a train, they take you to the boarding gates, security over there. That's the train right there. The gallery. So they have the parking over there. So when you arrive, you come down here, you pick up your bags right here. way down. Check in. Aero Mexico. So they have two airlines from Mexico, Aero Mexico and Volaris flying to Mexico. That's the baggage claim now. That's the arrival from Hawaii. San Diego, Ontario, California. Yep. So when you arrive out there is the pickup down there. So this is the all the flight arrivals. From Seattle and Hawaii. That's where you go out to the security and the boarding gate. So this is Terminal B on this side, and then Terminal A is on the other side. So depends on what airlines you're on, they have different terminals. So. It's another terminal. That's terminal A over there. So they have terminal A, they have American, Delta, and United. The three big airlines over there.
Just keep your pants up, Joe.
That's the parking meter. So terminal A is on the other side. Yeah, so you walk on the other side and then go down the stairs. I think you got to go the other side over there. Terminal A. So terminal A, we go down this way. That's terminal A over there. So you can take the elevator down. So terminal B is level 3. So that's the buckets claim for terminal A. That's American Airlines, Delta Airlines. And then United Airlines. And these are the flights for this evening to Washington DC, the last one. So you get your boarding pass here and then you go to the TSA check-in up there. That's the TSA check-in over there. Then down there is the baggage claim, and out here is the parking. That's it. Welcome to Sacramento Airport. This is Terminal A.